William Shakespeare was an English poet, playwright, and actor. He was born on 26 April 1564 in Stratford-upon-Avon. His father was a successful local businessman, and his mother was the daughter of a landowner. Shakespeare is widely regarded as the greatest writer in the English language and the world's preeminent dramatist. He is often called English National Poet and nicknamed the Bard of Avon. He wrote about 38 plays, 154 sonnets, two long narrative poems, and a few other verses, of which the authorship of some is uncertain. His plays have been translated into every major living language and are performed more often than those of any other playwright. Shakespeare married Anne Hathaway at the age of 18. She was 8 years older than him. They had three children, Susanna, and twins Hamnet and Judith. After his marriage, information about his life became very rare. But he is thought to have spent most of his time in London, writing and performing in his plays. Between 1585 and 1592, he began a successful career in London as an actor, writer and part owner of a playing company called the Lord Chamberlain's Men, later known as the King's Men. Around 1613, at the age of 49, he retired to Stratford, where he died 3 years later. Few records of Shakespeare's private life survive. He died on 23 April 1616 at the age of 52. He died within a month of signing his will, a document which he begins by describing himself as being in perfect health. In his will, Shakespeare left the bulk of his large estate to his elder daughter Susanna. Shakespeare produced most of his known work between 1589 and 1613. His early plays were mainly comedies and histories, and these works remain regarded as some of the best work produced in these genres. He then wrote mainly tragedies until about 1608, including Hamlet, Othello, King Lear, and Macbeth, considered some of the finest works in the English language. In his last phase, he wrote tragicomedies, also known as romances, and collaborated with other playwrights. Shakespeare's plays remain highly popular today and are constantly studied, performed, and reinterpreted in diverse cultural and political contexts throughout the world.